Hello, and welcome to another episode of Super Mario Odyssey.
Super Mario Odyssey!
What? Why? Okay, one sec. Okay, so there's this area that I didn't see before. So that's interesting. Yeah, well, I don't know. I wonder. Guess not. Oh, I guess so. I was wondering when I was editing if I could blow up the fires or something. Well, maybe I should have recorded that because that went a lot faster than the first time. Okay, Cascade Kingdom, Fossil Falls. First power moon. Okay. Ooh, yeah! What a ride! And we made it to the Cascade Kingdom. Sorry, still a bit amped from capturing a power line. Must collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can't find it. Oh, cool. Fun times. Oh, hey. Okay, what's the difference between coins and purple donut things? What? Is that just for getting up here? But we were able to get up here already, so that can't be the... That can't be it. Okay, I have no idea. No idea. What's this? Travel tip, homing cap throw. After throwing your cap, shake the Pro Controller again to perform a homing cap throw. Your cap will fly towards the nearest target that you can see. It's super handy when your aim is a little off. Okay. Well, I was trying to miss. Okay. So, if I throw and shake, then I can target enemies that are a little bit more difficult. These hedgehog thingies. Oh boy. Okay, so that's the limit. Oh. I did not expect that. I was just trying to attack him. Pull to wind up, release to send flying. What do you mean? That was close. Nice. Okay, okay. You got a moon, your first power moon. Okay. So, multi-moon atop the falls. Oh, we found a power moon. What a lucky break. This will come in handy to power the airship. Have you ever seen anything like it? No, I haven't seen anything like it. Ah, there it is. This is what we were looking for. It's looking a bit more rough than I'd expected. Ah, no. It's just an older model. I'm certain it can still fly. Let's give it a shot, shall we? Just throw me on the globe there. Yeah, no way it would be that simple. Okay, so that's the purpose. To fly. Cool. Oops. Yay for 3D platforming. Okay. Oh, what's that? Thank you. Okay. How do you get up there? Okay, well, I'm not sure. If this was the Top Hat Kingdom, it would be pretty simple. Because I was trying to capture a bird. Yeah, it would be pretty simple over the Top Hat. Oh. Ah, okay. Oh. That just contained, that didn't do anything to him. Okay. Actually. No, I'm trying to pick you up. Okay, fine. He wouldn't pick it up that time. The Odyssey needs 4 more power moons. Yeah, the reason this would be simple if it were the Top Hat Kingdom is because in the Top Hat Kingdom we had frogs we could take over. Anything. Okay. Well, where's the second moon? Chomp through the rocks. 12, 11, 21. Okay, so that's a heart. Oh. Wow. Okay, so you lose money if you die. That's good to know. So there's a consequence for failure. Wow, really? You just reset. Okay, why am I doing that? I've already got the moon. Oh. Wow. Wow. That was really bad. Right, if I press and hold, I jump higher. Get that. Can I just not anymore? I feel like it should be still possible. Okay, maybe not. That is a cool mechanic, though. Okay, so if I... Okay, I'm screwed. Come on. No. At least it doesn't cost me too much. Okay, I got it. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh, I do need to break that though. What's this? You say you need to repair some silly old airship? Why, I could never part with any of my precious power moons. It sounds to me like someone wants to be a snack for my adorable chain chompikins. Not really. Okay, so avoiding it's pretty easy, but what am I supposed to be doing? Oh. Got it. Although, how to pull it off? Every time I touch her, I die. Okay. Okay. Well. Maybe I'm just supposed to... Okay, that's not it. Well... Got a bunch of extra bonus hearts. That'll help. Yes. Thank you. Okay, let's get her away from these coins.
This is what I'm supposed to be doing. Seems like it, but... But this doesn't seem to be doing anything. Okay. This is starting to get old. I'm feeling like this is not the answer. Because if it was, I feel like we're well past the point where something should have happened.
Okay. Okay, so I replaced the hat. Got it, got it. Okay, well, I understand what to do now, anyway. Okay. Sweet. You're going down this time. What's this? You say you need to repair some silly old airship. We've already read this. Go. Ah, I wish the coins wouldn't disappear like that. Okay. You got a multi-moon. Yeah. You've done it, and now we've got a multi-moon. It's as strong as 3 power moons combined. Probably because it literally is 3 power moons combined. It should get the ship moving in no time. Let's see if we can't make this work. Throw me on that globe. Yeah, if I press the right button. Yay. The Odyssey is restored. Okay. We have enough fuel to reach the Sand Kingdom. Let's go save those two. Why don't you take the helm? Just select Sand Kingdom and press A, and we'll be off. Okay. Cool. So we can go to previous locations as well. But that's gonna have to do it for today. When we come back, I guess we'll go to the Sand Kingdom. So yeah, anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.